So, if you'd like to skip all the character creation, you need to log out and log in as Stephanie.
Okay, will do.
And don't kill the bard at the starting fire.
This I'm aware of.
What happens if you kill the bard at the starting fire?
You won't.
Kills you dead.
Yeah, you wow. will not. There's a guy at the start who kind of is like,
do not survive.
the newbie, man, you're going to die. And if you take a swipe at him, he goes hostile, and you will not survive that encounter.
Well, that's a great introduction to the game, I guess. Show you that they mean serious business. Alright, so we've got a new set of rankings now that Shining Force has been taken off the top 5 for now.
Why, so we do.
Please do let us know.
So, let's see what we get here.
Shining Force and Dark Souls should be out.
Yeah, well, both. So now with Dark Souls off, the top 5 that we'll spin for in 49 minutes are Tokyo Jungle, still there number 1, and Super Mario World, GoldenEye, Hello Kitty Cube Frenzy, and back on the top 5 is Steel Battalion.
Oh boy!
Okay, I remember almost nothing about the buttons here, so this will be fun.
I'm ready to have fun. Are you ready to have fun? And to die and die and die. So far later in the game, you do fight that bard, apparently, according to Dr. Gyarados, so...
Oh, cool.
It's a nice callback.
I remember I played this enough to get to that, like, the second or third large boss, that gargoyle, and was not good at it. What am I?
Alright, we're back.
Okay, well, I'm a zombie right now. There we go. Okay. Man, am I having a terrible time. Man, okay. Oh, is the idea that I'm supposed to be at Marfa? Oh, this is still the start we started. Okay. Oh, so this is that cathedral. Right.
It's an inconvenient door to open.
Yeah. Alright. Yep, yeah, there he is. Great. Oh, sorry, everyone who's watching this is thinking, like,
oh, it's gonna be very cool.
Yeah, there's no way. Is this the one I'm supposed to die in?
That's a pretty scary looking demon. What killed you?
Yeah, thank you, comrades. I will definitely need some help on this one. Okay. I can imagine, like, someone who really knows. Okay, thank you. Can't wear hats. You're gonna be my hero, aren't you? Oh no!
We can buy a little help from our friends.
Goodbye. Yeah, poor Chris. He just missed Shining Force. Get your shield. Where?
The shield, it does nothing.
That's good.
Generally don't like arrows being stuck in me.
No, that's fine.
Moobot, where you go? Come back here.
Okay, where hat says,
Moobot!
There's a dagger we can equip that was picked up, according to Doc Yurigos. There's a weapon pickup a little further back as well. But, this guy, he's not gonna quit.
Camera hat said that's what I meant.
Gotcha.
That you need to equip the dagger, not that you can pick it up.
Oh, I'm
also, hi. I'm back on the camera. So now I can talk to you.
It's Chloe.
Yeah,
you could have talked before, but it would have been pretty weird.
Yeah, it would have been really weird. This magical voice. Go to Gotham.
Almost there.
No, Moobot came back.
Thanks, Moobot.
Thanks for coming back, buddy. I think he might need like a 30-second break every few hours.
He's gotta pee.
Right? True. Right?
He did it.
Works hard.
He got the horrible thing.
Killed it.
All right. We got a dagger now.
Much better. Okay, cool. Through the miasma. Traverse the white light.
Traverse!
White light traversed.
The white light just disappeared behind you. You walked through it and turned it dark. What does that say about you, Chip?
Souls are so dark here.
That's right, there's a barrel up there.
Good to me. Shortcut, get out. Oh, and another man at a bubblegum.
That dagger.
So you need to be at the bonfire, though, to get your health back.
Oh, yeah, good point. Thank you.
Oh, look at that! And a guy!
You're undead, and you have to traverse the white light, which has always been a euphemism for dying.
I'm still not so cool. You and I are not here. I have a a nice touch in the sound editing. You hear him through his helm and in the cave.
The white light's a fun theme in this game. You're undead, and to progress, you have to traverse the white light. Yep, we're undead, and we have to re-dead ourselves every once in a while.
I thought that was a gigantic egg.
So, do you kill zombies?
Kind of.
They're undead. Do you just re-dead them? There's a fun bit with this guy, too, after you leave. Watch your souls count after you leave to hit the bonfire.
Aww. I just ate his soul.
Nom, nom, nom.
Delicious.
So now is the idea I go and murder that thing?
Suppose so.
Alright, let's try it. Locked by some contraption.
Some contraption.
It really wants you to rest.
Okay.
We had our rest, and now we have to go back upstairs and find the locked door. Thank you for putting us back on the right path, camera heads.
Is it turning into Twitch Plays Dark Souls?
This is turning into Can't Wear Hats Plays Dark Souls vicariously through Twitch.
Oh my gosh.
Ow.
What a vicious pile of bubblegum.
What a vicious pile of bubblegum.
That's what those are, pretty much, yeah?
And
now you're taking it with
you. Hats. Can you, can you lock on enemies?
I don't think so.
It's giving you controls. You can jump attack. That's amazing.
Kick and jump attack.
Oh, I see. Sorcerer's Catalyst.
Bubblegum.
More bubblegum.
Bubblegum and a loincloth.
Click in one of the sticks.
Got it. Thank you.
Dr. Gyarados has no itch.
Right stick.
Little target circle.
Ow.
Oh, what a
Ow.
Jerk. This game is full of jerks.
This Can't Wear Hats confirms. Every time you press buttons, it go blah, blah,
blah,
blah,
blah,
blah.
Oh,
you can probably turn the TV volume up a little bit. How are we sounding on stream, guys? Can you hear the game?
Oh, man.
Oh.
That was insta-stab.
Who died
right.
again? You
You're
died
wizard,
again.
Harry.
You did. You died again.
Droops from his long beard locks.
Okay.
Let's go get my souls back.
Alright, well, if we can hear the ambient noise, then that's probably good for now. I don't think there's much in the way of music in this game at all.
No, the sound composition is more sound effects.
Just
like
a sweet symphony of souls.
It's my favorite symphony, personally.
What do you guys think of setting a short-term goal for raising $2,500 before the end of Chip's shift at noon?
Oh man, I think that's great.
You think we can do that?
Where are we at now?
We're at 2041.
And it's 9:15.
Well, yeah, probably.
Could shoot for it.
Yeah, there's no harm. I mean, just the sheer disappointment of not achieving your goal.
We can make it 2250.
Well,
yeah.
what's our math expert? Where should we be by the end of Ships to Ship?
Well, the thing is that it is not like it's the same amount every shift, because people are awake at different times. So I don't have enough data from previous years to extrapolate what might happen this shift.
Maybe we make it 2250, and then we can have a stretch goal, and if we reach the stretch goal, then maybe Chip does a dance for us.
Nope.
Maybe Chip crosses his arms and sulks. How about
that?
Yes, that sounds much more like
I don't begrudge the undead.
What if the goat from Goat Simulator came into Dark Souls?
I
think it'd be very successful.
Probably. Wait, I murdered that guy. Can't I? Nothing.
What
yeah,
are
total,
you?
Total.
Nothing.
Oh no, wait, there was white light over here. That's right.
Have on.
Traverse the white light. Oh.
Oh, mini boss.
Not mini boss, this is that boss from earlier.
Oh, actual boss, okay.
Oh,
hi there.
Drop things onto him.
Sweet mercy.
Well.
Oh. He's ugly.
I would say don't get underneath that giant hammer.
Oh, look at this, though. It's doing
a bad.
Good amount of damage.
Good dodge.
Behold, I, the magician!
Keep rolling.
Oh!
You gotcha. He clipped you there.
My columns in real life, they break. Can you trick him into, like, making ceiling crash down on himself?
Yeah, that'd be great.
I think you can. Or something crashes on him, but this works as well. You got this.
Blorp.
Oh, blorp. Down goes the blorp.
Big pilgrims came.
So Dr. Gerdo said the ledge was there to set up teaching you drop attacks.
Oh.
Oh, missed that.
Thanks. Was it an OP, please nerf?
Hey, monster. Best stat in this game.
Ouch.
an hour away from our next spin.
All right.
And the games are where we left them: Tokyo Jungle, Super Mario World, GoldenEye, Hello Kitty Cute Frenzy, Steel Battalion. So there's plenty of time, everybody, to manipulate Chip into doing your bidding by determining the game that will consume the next hour of his life.
Vitality is darned. Ah, good. That's what I picked. How are you talking? He lives on a
boat. He's a ventriloquist.
A ventriloquist, eh?
This area I remember a little bit. There's like a graveyard down here.
Oh, there's some very angry trees I remember there being that are poisonous and try to shoot you with their poison selves.
Everyone is always stoic and stone-faced. Oh. No response.
That's pretty cool.
Grab some souls. Now, can't I restore my humanity? Okay. Oh, wait. I didn't become a people.
You did not become a people?
Yeah, I thought that's...
But what do you expect it to become?
Which is basically useless. Poison resistance, basically useless.
Okay, so... I guess if you're gonna go more magic heavy, you will want intelligence, maybe not so much faith.
I don't begrudge these.
These ancient pots. Treasures of a bygone age.
Oh.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Upper left. Got it. I was trying to remember how to do that. Thank you, Doctor. Here it is. I want to be beautiful again. There it is. Wash my face. Boom.
Hey.
Sweet.
You look like a norm.
Normie.
Thank you, can't wear hats.
Uh-huh.
Let's see what we have here.
More Dark Souls. Back.
Can't Wear Hats has donated $25 for GoldenEye.
All right.
Thanks.
Okay.
Hooray. Second spot.
All right.
Tokyo Jungle in first place, so
good.
Odds are we'll have a good game coming up next hour.
Fantastic.
Odds are, was that a slide against Hello Kitty's Cube Frenzy? I may be personally offended.
I don't know.
Way, it's all up to you, Internet.
Yep, here we are. This is where all the skeletons hang out.
Uh-huh.
Or where that one giant skeleton shows up. Hey, guys.
There's some shinies in this here cemetery.
Oh, that's right, they're skeletons. magic, not great. So strong.
Oh no.
Not wise.
Oh no.
You died again. You died again. You died again.
Yes, it did. Well, sorcery developed by Big Hat Logan. Skeleton game is too strong. Oh, if you don't want to consume weapon durability, but you just need to destroy. Oh, okay. Good.
Break,
thank you.
Break the pots with your back.
That's right. With yourself.
You can do it with your back. Fairgrounds. Well, I'm back to being a hideous skeleton.
I'm a skeleton.
How fast do you think we are, guys?
Like miles per hour.
Well, I mean, in skeletons per hour.
We're sitting at five, I think.
There's some pretties right over there. Okay, let's do this.
Let's push that skeleton right off the cliff. I hope you got a plan, Chip.
I don't. It's running.
Just collect everything and run away.
Sounds good to me.
There's more souls now.
Yep. Too many skeletons have been aggroed. Need to leave now. I wonder if they're chasing me.
I wonder what's good.
Oh, yep.
Can they go in the water?
Might have gotten far enough away to not aggro. We'll find out in a second.
Chloe as UPickVG.
Son of a bee.
What, bro? Whistle the Mario Star music. That should help.
One skeleton is man.
Dr. Gerda says you can reset enemies by resting in a bonfire.
No, I think I can take this guy. One skeleton is okay. Oh, unless I get caught in a tree.
Whoa.
Point blank range magic shot to the face.
There we go.
Skeleton down.
Secret of pot smashing.
Very good.
Game over.
Jump.
Yeah. Well, I think I might actually jump over here. Oh, no, wait. This is the...
It's the same... No, it's the same toilet area.
Same toilet area? Mm-hmm. Nope. So it's not just opening.
You might decide that you don't.
Morning Star, it's some kind of talisman. Cracked red eye.
in them? What's in them?
Lloyd's talisman. Our dear friend Lloyd.
Sufficient strength to wield this. Oh, I have to use both. Fire the hat. I don't know what the talisman does. Okay. Originally, there was on his Kindle. He's a manifest sister.
Oh!
Okay. Oh, Jiminy. Said you saw other souls? Alright, that's enough for me. Oh, crap!
Hello, friends.
Pardon. Oh my gosh.
No. I do like that Dark Souls seems to be the kind of game where you can... sort of.
Die a lot.
Well, die a lot, but you can kind of trick the enemies and fight each other so you can get away.
Crow, help
me. You were so polite about running just then.
Die, Crow.
Pardon.
Beep, beep.
Oh, Nards.
Nards?
That giant skeleton's chasing me.
You can go back to the save point.
Hopefully. Oh, he's stuck in the door! Ha!
Oh, no!
I wonder. Can we hurt
this? This is
from
how.
Right here?
How?
Yeah.
We?
Oh, no, I don't want to shoot the bird.
Well, you should be able to at least fire the soul arrow from there. They might get out, but you give it a try.
Oh, no!
That was hilarious. Come running away.
Oh, no.
Run away!
That was pretty funny, though. Good, using the environment to your advantage.
Well, let's see if I can save sooner than later. Okay. Sweet. Good.
I'm just gonna sit down and steal a battalion.
Just
remind you all that it's here.
It's a good idea.
Sprint by holding God to... Oh, the invade... Prevents Estus recovery without Mary and return to. So maybe humanity. Man, humanity is a dark little thing. It's kind of depressing.
Well, what does humanity manifest as for you, Chip?
The dark lord.
Chloe's reminding us about the existence of Steel Battalion by sitting there, but it's just been bumped off the list by a donation for Buff Bumble.
No way!
What?
How much was the donation?
$40.
Oh, that's fabulous!
Wow. Thanks, friends.
That's getting us a little closer to our goal of 2,500 for a chip's shift.
Kindle further without the secret light. Okay.
Spamarines! Space Marines that run Macintosh, apparently.
Okay. Oh, that one's already kindled. Okay. I don't know what to look for in this. Thank you. Oh, yes, you're absolutely right. It did. So I just need to not die and save this humanity. Okay.
A bro!
Yeah, I already talked to him. He was alive. I don't want to talk to you.
I already talked to that one.
You talked to that bro.
I don't want to talk to you.
But this is, in fact, the castle from Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Told him we already got one.
Yeah, they got my Uzi. Okay.
Yeah.
Is that in general, if you run into a bunch of enemies, that's the wrong way to go, would you say?
the other way, but my face is like a gross place.
Isn't it nice not to have an entire, like, section of the screen taken up by minimap? Just explore this ruined world.
So that's the secret room. And this is just a pop. Hello, Zeke.
Good morning, Zeke.
Good morning, Zeke.
Another one.
Ah, that's better.
Hey, they are Western.
Yep.
Okay, wait. So maybe it's I go to the water.
Okay, so normal to run into a bunch of enemies. The skeletons in this instance, however, are wrong. What about this guy? Girl. And a baby.
I didn't follow you there.
What about them? Contemplate them. Appreciate their artwork.
Consider.
Well, welcome, Wild Mick and Undy567. We're playing some Dark Souls for another 15 minutes or so.
Yes, indeed.
Do I need to go with the bird or something? So, what's his face? Alright, well now, because I'm a people, are you interested in looking at me?
I realize that I hurt, but I also want you to know here. Now,
thanks, buddy.
A single copper coin.
I have to agree. So, won't you find me? Would you die?
Yeah.
Very well. Then first.
So, when do you ever say no? Well, I guess you don't want to join a covenant. And then join another covenant.
Facing the bonfire from the moonlight. Thank you.
Thank you for the hint about where to go. They probably did give up on trying to draw a mini-map for any of the games. That would defeat the purpose.
So here's the pool.
Hey, Memphis 213, how's it going?
Wrong direction, says can't wear hats.
Oh, yeah?
From Buck Bumble, who wants to play Buck Bumble.
Hey.
$40.
That's wonderful.
Buck Bumble. Thank you.
Go left, young man.
I know, it's that lady.
He's headed, or a confirmation? Go left, that's right. Go left, that's right.
Alright.
Now this really is Twitch Plays Dark Souls.
So with our latest donation, our top five are Tokyo
okay.
Jungle.
Go through bonfire, back to guy, go straight.
Tokyo Jungle, GoldenEye, Super Mario World, Buck Bumble, and Hello Kitty Cube Frenzy. So Steel Battalion's been knocked out of the top five.
Oh boy. Safe for now, but I bet I bet there's some of you out there who really want us to see fight some Macintosh OS Space Marines.
I'm probably just driving people watching this nuts.
And with that last donation, we now have enough donations so that 70 people will get clean water.
Oh, that's,
hey, that's
very
awesome.
Excited
awesome.
About that.
Thank you all so much.
Yeah, thanks everybody. And sorry, everyone, for being the world's worst Dark Souls player.
No, no, I think you get there, man. Ah, sorry, you're right there. All right, so toward the pots. Is this the correct direction to go toward the pots?
No, I don't think that's.
All right, going up some creepy stairs.
Yeah, but I think this is the way I'm going. Okay, hold on.
From the bonfire.
And I'm on a 27.
Yeah. Right. All right, bonfire. Guy
back
to our back.
Guy.
Left.
That. Right?
That looks like left.
All right, here we go, left.
And then...
And so that's...
Then you went left instead of right, so you're supposed to go right.
That way?
I don't see where to
go. No.
Oh, wait.
What?
That's
what
that.
Is that?
I think we got it, guys. Yep.
Yeah,
got
Cliffside
it.
From the Way Through the Ruins. Okay.
Nice.
And there is an ugly man. Let's fight him.
Oh.
Two ugly men. Alright, 7 more minutes till we spin the wheel and hopefully forget where to go next.
There's someone throwing firebombs at me.
Don't know.
Maybe they're throwing him at
me. Hey, a sword.
School over there.
Oh, it's up there, looks like.
Who's your target?
Very high up.
Can you target that far away?
Well, hold on, I'm trying to.
Nice dodge.
Thanks.
Whoa! It was all a ruse.
Yep, go to France.
Ooh, Belarus.
Oh, Germany. Okay.
Run away!
Did
you just roll all the way? Oh, stabbed in the back.
You got
dad again. You dad again.
Okay.
You did.
Man,
you dad again.
Dust.
But now you know where to go.
Yes, generally.
Thanks, team. So. Think we can get up that stairway in about five more minutes or so?
I got 15.
15? You got 15? Alright.
You got this, Chip.
Guys, Redmaker is here.
Good morning, Redmaker. Good morning, Rusty Shacklefort.
Hello.
Or
so glad
afternoon.
Redmaker made it.
Whatever time zone you're in.
I'm so worried. It's been like 14 hours. And we haven't had you here yet. And that's just terrible.
Up and down over stairs. Yeah! Look at this, guys.
Look at this cliff!
It's learning.
What a cliff. You missed.
There's a cliff just like this in Dark Souls 3.
Oh, is there? Yeah, I think range attack here is your best bet.
Yeah, that guy didn't surprise you this time.
Nice. I think you picked up a
shield.
You got that short sword, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm
nice.
Using right now. Yeah.
Redmaker, you're tuning in time for
the last.
My last shift before I take my one break. That I am like level 12 exhausted. But Tracy and Chip are relatively fresh.
We've got some fresh legs. Between the two of us, one leg, I suppose, is fresh.
Probably.
Off the edge.
Jen is also here. Back
I'm
there.
Here.
She's also pretty fresh.
Sweet.
She just slept.
Down with the horrible bubblegum.
Fresh. Yeah.
relative term.
I slept during hours when the sun was down, so.
Yeah. That counts as sleeping.
That totally is regular.
I'm about level 2 hungover.
Not bad, yeah?
Now, is level 2 just headache hungover or just tired hungover?
Or like a little nauseous, maybe. Yeah.
Fresh meat. You were asleep, weren't you, when they got here?
It's meat. I don't know about fresh. Look after the guy.
No. He fully knows.
It's one of those rodents of unusual size.
How long I have been here.
They don't tolerate gross animals.
Oh, that's disgusting.
As soon as Grant left, I had officially become the person who's been here the longest.
Congratulations.
Right? Change soon, though, because...
That's right.
Come up with noon.
Yeah. Few more minutes. Let's see if we can get any closer to our 2500 goal before Chip leaves at around 4 today.
Okay. So that you can hold that title for 1 minute.
When your player one shift.
Oh, my player one shift is over.
Mm-hmm, just kidding.
It's the gamer in me.
Right.
I need one more point.
Yep.
Hi, guys.
Undeadburg, that sounds awful.
Welcome to Undeadburg. Oh, population undead.
No. Don't.
Okay, it's Bluga, but you were awake at one
point,
and then you were asleep, and then you were awake again, and I have not changed clothing in that time.
Wah, wah.
I think that's an indicator of how long I've been here.
Almost went up.
Oh,
the lawyer man says, how's not dying going?
Actually, I only died twice in about an hour's worth of play, so I consider that an accomplishment.
Then Dr. Gyarados said, I think you may have already figured it out, but your light attacks and strong attacks have different orientations and ranges. For instance, your short sword has a horizontal swipe on a light attack and a sharp thrust on a strong attack.
Bubblegum, bubblegum!
In other words, mash buttons hit skeletons.
I'd be really bad at this game.
I see.
The lawyer man also says, also, can someone
meep,
say
meep,
meep
out loud? And then Spluga said, I'm pretty sure I slept, woke up, and then fell asleep again.
Mash R1 for a Dark Souls guy. That's about right so far.
Pretty effective.
E and R1 feel like the buttons for me. Take that, someone's table.
Not anymore.
Well, Internet, you've got one more minute for a donation before we spin the wheel.
Ooh, yes. So
what did they get for the last hour?
So Jen's going to sit here madly refreshing the page.
Yes. Donate.
My phone buzzed, and I thought it was somebody who was going to be coming soon, but then it was time.
Okay, thanks. Seems like a trap.
It's a tarp.
Gamer sis.
Hey, gamer sis.
L1 is also helpful. Is it?
Well, it's
I wouldn't know.
L1 is definitely BAF.
The lawyer man, you can tweet either. UPickVG.com/watch-now. Or twitch.tv/upickvg. Either of those. Those both work. They'll get people here.
Yeah. So thanks anyway.
Oh, you.
Oh,
that was rude.
Rude!
No, you're gonna hold on to that.
Alright.
I'm gonna walk away. From
Peter, would you like to go spin the wheel?
I will spin the wheel for the next hour.
Come on, over.
Our current standings have Tokyo Jungle in first.
Yes.
GoldenEye in second.
Okay.
Super Mario World in third,
awesome.
Buck Bumble in fourth,
never played it.
And Hello Kitty Cube Frenzy in
also
fifth.
Also never played it.
All right, Internet, you have a good view?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Give it a real spin.
I'll give it a real
spin. I didn't want to break this thing. I've heard it's fragile.
There we go.
Okay,
that's
good.
You just have to hold it
number
down.
Number
line?
Yeah, that's definitely
Wait, let's
one.
Look on the, from the camera.
Yeah, look from the camera. What is that?
Over here, Internet.
Yeah, where's the internet?
Please tell
us. I think it's a four, but...
The internet believes it's a four.
Okay, what's four?
Buck Bumble.
Okay, that is Buck Bumble.
Wow.
Nice.
Okay.
I have only watched this game.
Since you've watched it, though, you know things about it.
I know the theme song. That's about it.
This is the most important part.
Yeah. I played it, and I'm still here so I can give you instructions about how to do things. I'm not good at it. But I'm sure you'll be better at shooting things than I was.
I thought you were going to say, I played it and I'm still here, so don't worry, you'll survive.
You will survive. Also, it's very disappointing.
Whoa!
Because
oh, dragon! Dragon!
Dragon.
Hey, baby.
Where's Donkey?
Hmm. I
guess. Didn't they get married?
Nope.
Didn't they have little weird dragon
donkey
babies?
Yeah.
So... Buck Bumble is disappointing in that the theme song only plays on the main page.
Yeah.
We also learned that there is two-player mode.
Oh, okay.
So we should plug in two controllers.
Oh, yeah.
Which is
should
my job, because I'm Tekken.
There's two-player. I was the one who initially got Buck Bumble on the list for this year, because I played that game.
You've played it.
I played it when I was in, I don't know, maybe ninth grade or so.
Nice.
So you know how everything works.
I mean...
Player
the
two.
Nostalgia part of my brain remembers this game.
Well, jump on if you're up for it.
He's MC, so he can be player two.
Yeah, go for it, yeah.
All right.
I need my player
I'll
two.
I'll be your wing man.
Oh, okay, I slightly recognize this area. So there should be a bonfire here. Celebrate.
Celebrate boxes, break them.
Dr. Gyarados says, How to Buck Bumble, a doctoral dissertation by SuperChloe.
I could get a PhD off that.
Many doctorates are given for many things every year.
This is true.
I don't think Buck Bumble's one of them.
It can be. With hard work.
Just gotta convince somebody.
Become a people. Please to make me a people.
So if you're not human for very long, do you fall down?
I think I get little like bonuses by being human.
Okay.
Oh yeah, let's eat these souls.
Nom.
That's how I live lives.
Look at you.
Yeah, but I can't use it. It's just for show. Because, look, it's... Wouldn't that be great if there was, like, an intimidation factor?
They're not scared of you.
Oh, that's... Okay, I can't perform online actions while hollowed.
Okay.
Yes, I got it.
It's a pretty severe condemnation of your personship.
Behold the darkness.
Dr. Spluga, Dr. Bad Game Design.
Okay, level up. Let's. Let's see.
Pibble up, pibble up. Zombies all around me. I be hacking them all up.
Go on.
That song does go on for another.
Several.
At least two. Woo! Cool. There goes your health.
No!
You died again.
Yeah.
You died again. You did. You died again.
Large magical orb. I got 4 minutes. 4 minutes. An undead perk. No, you. God, you.
Squishy.
Oh my gosh. That's everyone's here. I died again.
Did you
die
again?
I mean, there's three guys in there. There's a guy throwing a firebomb, so I can't hang out on that thing.
Undead Parter with Chip and me and you.
There was some sort of Tumblr thing I didn't know about.
That's what the youths are having these days, Parters.
Yeah.
That's how you dodge. All right. I said no. Drink some of that.
Ain't no party like an undead party, because brains.
I hate you. Okay. Let's go.
Come on, everyone.
Come along now.
Get him.
Just like, can you just stand on the bridge and take them one at a time?
No, because they keep fireballing. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me.
Pardon me. Come through hot stuff. Oh, it's a little face.
Aww.
Oh. I know what that face is made
out of. Okay, we're going here. Nope. I regret all of these decisions that led me to this point.
So what we may have been thinking of with Parter is Partner,
bring
Tumblr
the
dating Estes site.
Blast. No.
Oh, well, we're getting hacked to death.
Oh, that's
better
one
just
minute.
To be reborn.
Got
yeah,
one more minute.
Better just to be reborn as a bumblebee. Yeah, there's no way I can do it in a minute. So, for the last minute, party time.
Last minute of the
human. Come on.
Goodbye.
Woo!
Yeah. Chase me.
Just
all right,
time.
All right, so next game, Buck Bumble.
Let's just get to control this.
Right about now, it's time to rock.
Were you going to jump on as two player?
What, Chip, you want to do some 1P first? And then? Because there's two player modes. There's a versus mode. And is there a co-op mode? There's some kind of thing. All I remember is playing this game, I came with my friend Pat, and there was a soccer game where you're both bumblebees that with guns, and you shoot a soccer ball, and you try and get it into the opponent's net.
All right.
That sounds right.
But before playing, of course, we have to listen to the theme song.
Took the longest nap in the world. Oh, let's see. Boop. And this is a AV thing.
Yep, component.
Yes, it's on. We're on AV, right? Go. I don't see nothing.
And so I never played this game. The only N64 games I really played were Banjo-Kazooie, Banjo-Tooie, and Super Mario. Those were like the top three. And then later, when I had my wisdom teeth out, that's when I played Zelda. And I discovered that wonderful, wonderful world. This one is a mystery to me.
The ambient sounds are perfect.
You may as well.
I'll take this end of the couch.
Go for it.
You can still use the most of the couch. If it is.
No, I'm good.
It looks like it's a matter of not being plugged up.
Oh, there's a lot of wires between that system and that TV.
Because there's power, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
But even if it were biffing out, we would still see it on the screen.
Spluga says the wonderful world. Last time we played Buck Bumble, Grant had to blow on it.
Oh, yes.
Gosh. Probably not very good for
cartridges.
The cartridges.
It's fine.
No. This is how they work.
This is how cartridges work.
Yeah, totally.
Can confirm.
Now we'd still be seeing something. Even a biff out. So wait, which Zelda did you play when you were high on painkillers?
When I was high on painkillers, that was Ocarina of Time.
Mm.
I have no memory of playing the game, up until like maybe the last area or so in Ganondorf's Castle.
Okay. And have you played it since?
I have. I replayed it in college with the Master Quest and the GameCube, and that was a riot.
Oh, nice.
So.
Yeah. I just loaned that to my roommate.
And then
nice.
Four button.
Welcome to Stan and any new viewers we have. We're having minor technical difficulties getting our new game, Buck Bumble, set up.
Mm-hmm.
Should be pretty soon, hopefully, if the gods are with us.
Yeah. I still need to.
Huh. I'll try the ancient method one too. Yeah, you're right. If there were,
yeah,
it seems
if
to not
was.
Be the system itself.
I don't think it's the
the
cartridge.
The
our A V.
Hey.
No.
Right.
You did it.
I am a skilled cartridger.
Oh,
success.
Look at this.
Slow clap for all of you.